Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we will make this sketch auto traceable on SolidWorks. So let's start by right clicking on the picture and edit it on paint. Select and delete unnecessary part of the sketch. Remove all unnecessary lines by using eraser tool. Now pick paint bucket tool and draw black color inside the sketch. Now use brush tool to fill these gaps. Now save it. Open SolidWorks and sketch on front plane. Now type picture in search bar and open sketch picture. Select your sketch picture and open it. In transparency column, check into user defined. There is black color in this bar which is pre-selected. If this bar is empty, click on this bar and then click on your sketch to select color. Now press OK to continue further. Click on this arrow next to setting button and select add-ins. Now check into auto trace option and press OK. Now double click on the picture and press next. From here, select color picker button and then click on the black color of sketch and then click on begin trace. Now you can see sketch has been developed according to the picture. The sketch could be refined from here. Now click on apply button. The sketch will be automatically saved, so click on the sketch and then select edit sketch. Now right click on the picture and delete it. And now your sketch is ready for extrusion. So we are applying extrusion on it. If you want me to make a tutorial of your own design, please comment below. Thanks for watching and take care.